corn and soybean farmer. We have the all-new S700 combine with the new S700 corn head, both rigid and folding, to bring into the market for customers. Now, when you look at this new S770 machine, the number is changed on the outside, but not much else looks different. And that's because what we've changed is mostly on the inside. One of the big new features on this combine is Combine Advisor, which is a suite of 7 technologies that come together to help customers set, optimize, and then automate their combine. Some of the automation features include the Harvest Smart Feed Rate Control, which has been enhanced. Specifically, if we look at corn and soy, for easier unloading on the go and smoother resuming back into crop. One of the big new features in Combine Advisor are these Active Vision cameras. And you can see one here in the clean grain elevator and one right here in the tailings elevator. And these cameras will provide customers with live views of grain sample so you can see the quality and the foreign material. But the customers are not the only ones that will use this visual data. The machine itself will process sensor and visual data from these cameras to identify opportunities for performance improvement. Based on where the customer set their performance in both corn and soybeans, compatible in both, the machine will then automatically adjust settings to stay at that performance, giving customers the value of increased performance, peace of mind, and that maximum ease of use with automation. We've got more automation in this machine as well. Up in the grain tank, we've got 3 sensors that are going to automatically calibrate the mass flow sensor. So if a customer today is spending a lot of time calibrating to get that maximum data accuracy, we're going to eliminate that time spent calibrating by automating that. But if a customer isn't calibrating as much today, we're going to give them that data accuracy benefit of calibrated data automatically. The third thing new with this combine is the all-new S700 cab, where we've got common features with that Gen 4 command center between tractors, sprayers, and combines. But we also have custom features to this combine with configurable run pages, configurable buttons, and much more comfort for you with a seat that actually swivels, making it easier to see your heads as you're entering crop or to look back at your unloading auger. We've also got a new cushion with better ventilation and mobile device enablement. So this is the brand new cab of the S700 combine from John Deere. And you might notice that I'm swiveled towards you. And that's because one of the new features of this cab is a seat that swivels to bring more comfort to our operators. Some of the additional comfort features include a ventilated seat, foot pegs, and mobile device enablement. We also have new customizable features with customizable command arm buttons, multi-function control level buttons, and customizable run pages. These run pages, when you start up your machine, are more intuitive than ever before though. We focused on making them walk up easy, so when it's time to harvest, you can get right to it. And finally, there is a commonality benefit with this new cab, as the Gen 4 command center is common now between combines, tractors, and sprayers. I would be remiss if I did not also mention how intuitive this new operating system is, making it easy to start up and continue operating your combine. And finally, we've got the more durable 700 C and FC corn head, bringing you the value of the Romax row unit, which has more durable chains, guides, sprockets, and stock rolls. It also comes in an 8 and a 12 row folding option.